Hello everyone. Today we will talk about the treatment options available for hair loss. So when we look at hair loss, there are multitude of causes, most commonly being certain deficiencies like iron deficiencies, B12 deficiencies or vitamin D. So B12 is one deficiency that we see very common in vegetarians, also in patients who use a lot of antacids. So B12 I like to give in patients whose levels are usually low. In diet, you can include certain meat, chicken, poultry if possible. If you are a vegetarian, go for high green leafy vegetables. That includes broccoli, spinach and the likes. Even seeds help. So these days, pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, they are a great source of protein, as well as try to cover it with omega-3. So you can use flax seeds, chia seeds, certain nuts like almonds and walnuts, if soaked overnight, can also help. So I like to give four things to the patient. That include almonds, 5 to 6, one walnut, one fig and one date every day. And at times, even a turmeric given in milk, you can boil it for 8 to 10 minutes at night and take it every day, can actually help your hair loss. Also, protein deficiency is very common, especially in vegetarians again, but even in non-vegetarian people, try to eat eggs every day. So don't be scared, it is a corona time, but then eggs are safe. If you cook it nicely, eggs can actually give you high levels of protein. In certain patients who cannot take such things, I like to give protein supplements also. So you can go for certain protein powders mixed with water, not milk. So if you put a protein powder in milk, sometimes it can lead to weight gain. Make sure you work out also. Certain yoga and head down postures like Shirshasana, Hal Asana, and those postures where the blood circulation to the scalp improves actually help in hair loss too. Regarding oils. So when we look at all oils, my favorite is coconut oil. So you can apply coconut oil once or twice a week. So at least warm coconut oil, don't massage, but just rub it in and keep it on for 15-20 minutes and wash it off with cold water. Thank you.